Where is this channel going? Welcome to the YSH Boat, everyone, and today's video is going to be a bit different from the other ones that I have filmed. I basically want to film it raw, with no transitions, little to no effects, definitely unscripted, and hopefully I don't make so many mistakes where I have to cut and edit parts of this video out. So what I want to discuss today with you is the purpose of this channel and where it's going. After filming 4 videos, I've decided to focus on lifestyle and self-improvement as the topic for my channel. One of the main reasons that I chose this topic was because when I was growing up, throughout times I had friends that were much older than me. In grade 1, I had friends that were in grade 3 or grade 6. In my late teens to my early 20s, I had friends who were in their 30s. And currently now, most of my friends are older than myself. What I realized that when you surround yourself with older people, your lifestyle tends to be a bit different than people the same age as you. The experience and knowledge that my older friends shared with me helped me navigate life's problems much easier and in a way helped me become mature quicker. And I'm very thankful to them for this. The second reason I created this channel was because I had students that came up to me and basically asked for life advice on relationships, how to study better, health, and ways to basically improve their daily lives. Unfortunately, I couldn't go too deep into this topic with them because I had to focus on the curriculum, and due to probably legal and ethical restrictions, I couldn't discuss this topic with them further. So by creating this channel, it's basically an outlet for me to divulge all the information and the experience that I have. Just to note, everything that I do share on this channel is basically, you know, my personal opinion, my personal experience, and the research that I have done. So I really suggest that you do your own research as well to see what applies for you. There are so many things that I want to do with this channel, and one of the things that I am excited about is to begin to review gear. Things such as technology, clothing, you know, shoes, basically whatever that will help you enhance your lifestyle on a daily basis and that will have immediate results for you. I don't want this to be a tech channel, so I promise whatever I do will be related to lifestyle and personal development. What I don't want this channel to be is one of those luxury channels. I'm not sure if you watch them, but they're constantly displaying extravagance and opulence. And you know, while those videos are motivating and I do watch some of them, it's basically not my style. Don't mind me, I'm just looking down at my notes to see what I have to discuss further in this channel. Oh yes, so I also want to discuss the progress of my video. Now, I know many of you probably think this, and I've been verbally told that my background sucks, and I fully agree, but that is by design. And the reason I decided to just choose this background because, you know, I have to work within a tight space. I wanted to make it simple, and most importantly, I want you guys and myself to basically see the progression of this channel. Of course, I could have went and made more of an effort to, you know, put something interesting in the background, but I think in my personal taste, it's going to take away from my future videos. What I want my viewers to experience is basically myself, someone starting from zero, not knowing anything about filming, lighting, you know, camera use, and even speaking in front of a camera. To show the progression and improvement of my videos. Another thing I want to let you know that speaking about improvements, I have something for you. So this is basically, I went out and got a new camera. This is the Canon M50, and after researching for 2 months and watching multiple YouTube videos, they said that this is one of the best cameras for vlogging. I know in my first video I said that I didn't want to, spend so much into creating this channel because I wasn't sure where it's going. But I think after my short experience, I'm pretty dedicated to this. And what I realized about getting this camera was that the first film I shot with it, I completely hated it. Yes, I know I'm definitely using the camera improperly, and I have to get to learn to know the settings, and I'm a complete noob when it comes to this kind of technology. Okay, unscripted, just keep going. What this made me realize was that I got sick of the current camera that I'm filming with right now, and I rushed to get this. And we all know this, but sometimes we have to be reminded that, when we get tired of the old and we think it's useless, then we rush out to get something new. But then we realize the new thing doesn't meet our full expectations. It fully makes us value what we had a lot more. So I'm very thankful for the simple camera and computer setup I have, as it makes filming so much easier. So I want to conclude. I know it's been a short video. I want to say thank you for all those who have viewed, liked, and commented on my videos, and thank you so much to those who have subscribed. I don't have that many subscribers, and I think three of my videos just went over the 100 view mark. It's nothing in comparison to other videos on YouTube, but I'm happy with it, and I feel like I have accomplished something just by starting this channel out. I hope you guys join me in my next video, as I'll be filming with my new camera. So until then, take care.